basic protective measures against the new coronavirus. Most people who become infected experience mild illness and recover, but it can be more severe for others. Take care of your health and protect others by doing the following things, which I will be mentioning in this video. So please stay tuned till the end of this video, because I will be sharing some good tips which will be helpful for you, your family and for your friends. And also make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon for more upcoming updates, and hit like button, comments down below for any suggestions, and share this video with your loved ones. So let's get started. Wash your hands frequently. Regularly and thoroughly clean your hands with an alcohol-based hand rub or wash them with soap and water. Why washing your hands with soap and water or using alcohol-based hand rub kills viruses that may be on your hands? Maintain social distancing. Maintain at least 1 meter or 3 feet distance between yourself and anyone who is coughing or sneezing. Why? When someone coughs or sneezes, they spray small liquid droplets from their nose or mouth, which may contain virus. If you are too close, you can breathe in the droplets, including the COVID-19 virus, if the person coughing has a disease. Avoid touching eyes, nose and mouth. Make sure to wash thoroughly your hands with liquid soap before eating something or touching your facial zone. Why? Hands touch many surfaces and can pick up viruses. Once contaminated, hands can transfer the virus to your eyes, nose or mouth. From there, the virus can enter your body and can make you sick. Practice respiratory hygiene. Make sure you and the people around you follow good respiratory hygiene. This means covering your mouth and nose with your bent elbow or tissue paper when you cough or sneeze. Then dispose the used tissue paper immediately. Why? Droplets spread virus. By following good respiratory hygiene, you protect the people around you from the viruses such as cold, flu and COVID-19. If you have fever, cough and difficulty in breathing, seek medical care early. Stay home if you feel unwell. If you have a fever, cough and difficulty in breathing, seek medical attention and call in advance. Follow the directions of your local health authority. Why? National and local authorities will have the up-to-date information on the situation in your local area. Calling in advance will allow your healthcare provider to quickly direct you to right healthcare facility. This will protect you and help to prevent spread of viruses and other infections. Stay informed and follow advice given by your healthcare provider. Stay informed on the latest developments about COVID-19. Follow advice given by your healthcare provider, your national and local public health authority, or your employer on how to protect yourself and others from COVID-19. Why? National and local authorities will have the most up-to-date information on whether COVID-19 is spreading in your area. They are best placed to advise on what people in your area should be doing to protect themselves. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for more future videos like this. And also share this video with your friends.